Welcome to the Machine Jam workflow videos. In this workflow video, we'll demonstrate how you can creatively experiment with different song parts. The directional pad and encoder allows you to navigate within a large, dedicated browser window on your computer screen. By default, Jam's 8x8 click pad matrix displays the project view, showing all available musical elements of a song project. The column of 8 click pads above the smart strip lets you select different variations of a musical element. These are called patterns. All patterns in a column belong to the same group of sounds. Get creative and come up with new and exciting combinations. Any combination of patterns can be saved to the pads in the upper row and recalled on demand. Each of these combinations, or scenes, can be duplicated, modified, or deleted. This also applies to all existing patterns.